Okay, so say this is an observer at our latitude. And say that today at sunset, okay, so the sun sets in the west, it rises in the east, is the north point, the south point on the horizon. Say that there is a star that rises in the east at the sunset. Tomorrow at sunset, so we mark the time by the time when the sun sets. That same star has risen 4 minutes earlier. So tomorrow at sunset, it will be already above the horizon. And then the day after tomorrow, it would be higher because it rose 8 minutes earlier compared to the time it rose today. And so on. This is what that means. Now, if I view the sun from the vantage point of a fixed star, say this one here, it would appear to me that the sun is getting closer and closer to me. Right? If I measure the distance to the sun along this path of the star, then tomorrow the sun is going to be closer than it is today. Okay? So that means that relative to the stars, the sun moves from west to east.